The integrated machine learning capabilities of Smart Discovery allow us to take advantage of classification and regression algorithms to uncover new or unknown relationships in our data. We can launch from the first page of the story, at which point we're prompted to choose the data source that contains the measure or dimension we want to evaluate. Note that only acquired data sources are supported for Smart Discovery. Note that we can also launch Smart Discovery from the toolbar. Here, we can specify the measure or dimension for which we want to generate insights. When evaluating a dimension, we can define a baseline group and a target group, allowing us to scrutinize a single member or set of members against the other dimension members. For both dimensions and measures, we can also define advanced options for Smart Discovery, including specifying which version we want to use for the analysis, defining the labels we want to apply to each row of data if the default labels of record and records are not appropriate, choosing which columns to include in the scope of the discovery if we don't want to use all measures and dimensions, and applying page filters to exclude specific members from the included measures and dimensions. Note that Smart Discovery analysis can be run on a dataset of no more than 1 million cells, which is calculated based on the number of measures in the model multiplied by the number of rows. Specifying included columns and applying filters enables us to restrict the dataset to the appropriate size. Once the scope is defined, we can run the analysis. When the process is complete, the discovery results are displayed as automatically generated pages of visualizations. The overview page displays a series of charts that summarize the results for the target dimension or measure. This includes some automatic chart annotations based on the Smart Insight Dynamic Token feature. For more details, refer to the video on Smart Insights. The Key Influencers page displays up to 10 dimensions and measures, ranked from highest to lowest, that significantly impact the target measure or dimension. A summary and assessment of insight quality are provided. For the top influencers, there are additional visualizations that show the relationship between the influencer and the target. Note that this page will not display if the insight quality is too low to be of value. The types of visualizations that display depend on whether the influencer is a measure or a dimension. We can also select a second influencer to show how the combined influencers impact the target measure or dimension. The Unexpected Values page displays a table of records where the discrepancy between actual and predicted values is outside of the expected range. We can add or remove columns here if desired. Scatterplot and column charts are also provided to visualize the difference between the values in the table. Note that this page will not display if the insight quality is too low or there are no unexpected values. This page is available for measures only. The simulation page displays a waterfall chart that shows the relative contributions of each influencer to the total. Note that this page is available for measures only and will display only when the insight quality is high enough and there are sufficient variables to analyze. Here, we can change the values of key influencers to simulate changes in the actual data. Note that Smart Discovery is based on the SAP Cloud Platform Predictive Services running on top of the automated predictive library and can be run in stories based on both planning and analytic models. Thanks for watching.